Today we're at Wendover Viaduct, and we've been seeing the installation of the first precast hammerhead unit on Pier 9, which is the lifting of a 50-ton precast shell on top of a precast stem that's already been installed using a 450-ton crane. The benefit of using precast is that it's manufactured off-site and brought just in time for us to lift on. The stem itself has been done as a in-situ core, so we've built the reinforcement column first, put precast shells around the outside and then poured the concrete, whereas with the hammerhead we put the shell first and then we'll lift the reinforcement cage into the shell and concrete after that. The installation of the hammerheads is the next key step for us as a team to enable us to launch the viaducts. So once the first two hammerhead shells are installed for Pier 9 and Pier 8, it means we can carry out our first launch of the steelwork deck. So we're stood here in the first 90 metres of deck steelwork. The first 90 metres that's been welded is fully assembled and ready to launch. Once the first two piers are complete, we'll be ready to launch the first 90 metres of deck that will be pushed out. So the installation of the hammerhead is our next milestone towards achieving that first launch early in the new year.